All right, so we got enough for the truck, so let's get the baler, I guess. Holy crap, that's pricey. I'll get this one for 16 bills, I guess. And I got a mounted guy as well. Well, let's do that as well. Yeah, I shred the tree. I'm glad I did not. Before we all do all this stuff, let's clean our animals. That's that. 115 is not enough to sell them yet. 61%. Took it. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's it, pigs are clean as well. Enable straw sword. go. Probably check if I need to repair something. Okay, I keep forgetting I'm also in the cultivator, don't I? It is either only for the potatoes or only for shrimp. It's one of those. The train station meal, by the way. So yeah, don't get your hopes up. Go. Oh, it will be sunny. That is nice. Sunny weather is nice. There we go. There we go indeed. I freaking cut the tree. Oh, that was the other one, I guess. this guy, we're going to pick up the baler. And make some good old bales. Yeah, why the heck not? So many cars, what the heck? Beautiful Club Bela. There we go. There we go. There we go indeed. So, where is the best place to sell barley currently? Grain mill. Okay. Gotcha. I'm taking this heart as a pull myself. To harvest this field. It's running out of fuel too. Yeah. Oh, whatever. I really like the sound this build makes. I don't know why. Maybe it's the same as every other build. I don't like it. It's so freaking huge as well. Yeah, I'm class fanboy, so what? Alright, here we go. shot at me with that freaking axes already. Yeah. There we go indeed. Just got a refill over here, yeah, at the gas station on my farm. So I'll probably do that. Right, nice, nice. Yeah, I think this is the correct approach to this field. Anyway, it's gonna be it, so thank you for watching, and as always, I'll see you next time, so goodbye.